I can't believe this. I really didn't make it. Is this going to be over already? I hope so. That'd be fucking hilarious. How do I even get back home? What do I even go to home to? Do you not have a home? My whole life had revolved around this. Not to mention, last time I was there, it wasn't a girl. I'm so preoccupied with my failure that the little problem... That little problem, I don't know about little problem. You're a girl now. I don't know about that. Little problem. Most people would probably be concerned with that first and foremost, but this was everything to me. Miss, stop. Miss? I look around for a moment. Oh, right, he's talking to me. Who is this? Sir? You're the young lady who just had a trial with Magi Shira. Is he asking me, or just making a broad observation? Yes? Does he know what I did? Did she lie and turn me in already? God, you got wrecked. And then why is he acting like I'm a girl? He sighs so bitterly I can't help but wonder what I did to him. She has requested that you wait. Stay here and don't touch anything. Quick, touch everything! With that, he turns to leave again. Who was that? Someone we're gonna see later because he has a fucking character design? At least I'm assuming. Not sure what's going on. I pace aimlessly in the hallway. Maybe Shira thought of a way she can help me with my little predicament. At least I can get something out of this failure, maybe. I glance down at my chest. Though, I was kind of hoping to take these things for a spin. What does that even mean? Footsteps snap me out of my thoughts. After considering your case, I consulted with Master Mage Araman? I don't know. About the possibility of taking on an apprentice. An apprentice? You did not pass the entry requirement, but given the circumstances, I believe that could be changed with practice. It's not uncommon for Magi to take on apprentices to hone their skills and ready them for the entrance exam here. Particularly you. Is this the Master Mage? The man gives me such a dark look that I think the light in the room changes. God damn it! No, this is Mage Warren, a fellow teacher of mine. And a far more practical one. Shira is too fond of taking in strays who have no chance. That's rude. No chance. He doesn't know anything about it. Shira cuts me off before I can get myself prematurely expelled from an academy I haven't even gotten into yet. And Mage Warren is too fond of immersing himself in conversations that have nothing to do with him. Wrecked. Shouldn't you be off failing your students somewhere? They both seem so strict, even with each other. After all, the teachers like that are here are all the- fucking goddammit! Despite being an equal rank mage, Warren merely, bristles at the remark. His scrutinizing stare eyes me down again before he sweeps off to the darkness of the academy. Then she just goes to the center. She's like, nah, this is mine now. You can't be here. I apologize for that. Mage Warren does not take on so many students as I do. And clearly, he has some opinions. Fuck his opinions. And he fails most of them. It's a question. I don't know why I didn't question. Whatever. I would say roughly half his students may expect to pass. But his record is far better than mine. Doubt pulls in the pit of my stomach. As you can see, Warren does not believe very much in chances. I, however, do. But not everyone will aspire to earning the chance. Very few are cut out for the school. Many students I take on are like yourselves, disadvantaged from the start. Warren is more comfortable teaching magically gifted children from well-off families, but may have personal tutors by the time they're 5. All these kids are cooler than me. And even then, his passing rate is only 50-50? She nods grimly. For their safety, yes. We refuse to foster delusion of grandeur here. Fuck me. Can I, like, stop sucking at talking and fucking things? Everything sucks. I have to clear my throat so fucking off. It's because of all the reading. Quite honestly, this much talking really fucks with your throat. And to be fair, I should probably just put this, like just click through. Do what I did with the soccer games, where, like, I only read the main character shit and just kind of kept going through it, because It makes it a hell of a lot easier because of that. Like, if I just read the narration and everything, can I, like, put this on auto or no? Okay, auto forward, okay. Put on auto forward. Because there's, like, this weird bullshit with trying to read anything. I'm sure, like, if anyone's ever read a book out loud in class at school, you know, like, you read, like, a paragraph, like, most of the time. Or sometimes a page, depending on your teacher or whatever the case was. In, like, high school or middle school. Like, in high school, I would have to read, like, probably, like, a few paragraphs, then it'd be like, all right, next person read. Or, most of the time for me, it was I slept in class, so I didn't have to read so much. Which kind of explains how I'm so shitty at English and grammar and everything, because I slept through the first two fucking years of freshman and sophomore high school English all the time. But I should probably be a lot better at reading because of how fucking often I play visual novels for the channel and how I'm reading for like hours on fucking end. Like, right, we're about like almost 40 minutes into the session and I'm tired from this crap already. Like, visual novels are like, some people call like some games like LP poison, JRPGs, because they're like probably like 40 to 70 hour games, and you can lose so much time as of just talking over nothing and with the grinding and everything. Visual novels are kind of VR poison as well, because you're just reading. You're not fucking doing anything. Like, I'm not doing anything. I'm reading and I'm responding to what they're saying. That's all I'm doing. And I'm fucking up reading. Like, that is, I have never watched anyone do an LP of a visual novel, ever. Never done it once. I only just started doing it myself because, you know, because of Honey Pop, and then it turned into soccer games and all this stuff. I have zero idea if I'm even doing this correctly, if I'm even being entertaining enough during these fucking visual novel things. I have no idea. I have nothing to base visual novel experience off of. Because I've rarely played them before the channel. Actually, not even rarely. I've never fucking really played them. Aside from, like, the Phoenix Wright games, Danganronpa, and maybe, like, and I guess, like, the Persona. But actually, no, I started playing Persona afterwards. That's kind of like visual novel JRPG, you know, game. Because there's just a lot of visual novel-esque things that goes on in that shit. But yeah, like, my visual novel experience is very fucking small. Surprisingly enough, for someone who does a lot of anime-related shit on this channel, I'm not that qualified. And I don't think I'm that qualified to probably do these kind of videos, because again, I'm like, I'm not that, I don't think I'm that fucking entertaining to begin with. That's just, you know, kind of my mentality in most things. And I have no idea if I'm actually being entertaining in these videos. I should probably watch someone play a visual novel game that has like fucking 200,000 plus subscribers or something like that and be like, what makes them so fucking cool at this? Oh, what? I'm also assuming that when they read something like that with, like, you know, with the tits, it's like, oh, look at those tits. Zoom in on the tits real quick. Let's talk about how much we want to fondle it. I'm sure there's someone like that. Well, I'm always like, oh, look at that. More boobs. Lovely. It's, yeah, boobs. Because I just don't really give a shit, you know? Some people play, like, really tame visual novels. I played fucking porn games for this channel sometimes. Like, I don't... You think I give a shit about, like, fucking seeing, like, barely exposed breasts? Or completely exposed breasts? Also, what is this? Hold on. I guess there are that kinds of boyish clothes, aren't they? Uniforms will be in wardrobe. I trust you can size it yourself. Let's go ahead and say no. Let's get some help. I'm not sure. I glanced at my hands. My magic's still feeling weak from earlier. I think it's a little exhausted. Of course. But you do know how to do this, yes? Yes, I've done this sort of magic before. Not with any kind of skill, but she doesn't need to know that. Go ahead and change out of that, then I'll help you with the fitting. Alright. So, because I'm going to go back to, like, talking. So, it'd be... Actually, we'll do a little bit of this. But yeah, wait, what the fuck? What is happening? This is left-clicking. This is left-clicking. What is happening? What the fuck? That was weird. She finally blinks. What the fuck? Wait, what is happening? Of course, you're still new. There are some rituals that are better performed without bulky clothes on, but you wouldn't be used to that yet. I suppose I've gotten too lax about that sort of thing in my time. Rituals were where you don't wear clothes? What kind of school is this? I'll turn around and give you some privacy. Does it feel like privacy? Well, it does really feel like my body, either. Or it doesn't really feel like, fuck, goddammit. Which makes it easier to strip down. I try not to let on just how fascinating I am. I'm fascinated I am with it. I didn't know my skin could be this silky. I pull along the uniform information. What the fuck am I? This is why I shouldn't be reading visual novels. I apparently don't know how to fucking read worth shit. You know, I don't know if I'm dyslexic or if I'm just really bad at fucking paying attention to the words on the screen. Could be both. Could be a fucking mixture of both. I don't know. God, if I was dyslexic, that would make so much fucking sense in my life. I swear to God. But then again, it's only when I'm reading this shit. Like, I feel like I'm fucking terrible at reading. Like, if I look at my icons on my screen, I'm like, okay, there's Google Chrome. There's fucking, like, League. And there's all this other shit. But then I fucking play this, I'm like, nah, can't read, man. I can't fucking do it. Why are you naked? Like, I'm dressing up for a play or something. A play titled Sean's Life, a series of spectacular failures. Oh shit, more boobs! Look at that, more boobs! We gotta get that for a CG, cause fuck it. Cause boobs are the most important part of a series, right? No, what? Not that I look at those kind of magazines or anything. Wait, what? Yeah, you do. Don't lie about the porn you look at, just lie about the specific type of porn you look at. Major Shira spins around to face me, her gaze dragging up and down my body. Isn't that a little fast? Is this a little fast? She's my teacher. Ah, that looks acceptable. What the fuck? She's getting all fondled and shit now. Which CG am I gonna pick? Here, without warning, she brings her hands under my chest, causing my face to flush red. I'll fit it so it'll hug a bit better in the front. Her hands push upward on my chest, and she hums, like she's knitting and not feeling up one of her students. I could use a CG. This is a good CG. This is a lot more fucking sexual than the last one. At least it seems like it. I may have just not have been at those points. And the hem of the skirt, that should follow the curve of your hip, like so. Her fingers trail down my inner thigh as she does so, the uniform recedes and bends to her magic. A moment later, I'm dressed again. Standing there with my new uniform, the fabric tugging tight over my chest, and the skirt short enough to be... Who's fucking texting me? Fuck you. How does that feel? Like all I need now is a pull and some music. Who's this girl? Aha, what? Who's this? Why is she in my room? There's two beds. Ah, just in time for the first introductions, I see. Charlie, this is a new apprentice of mine, Sophie. Charlie arches an eyebrow, fucking damn it, at me, looking a little more amused than I'm comfortable with. Sophie, this is the other apprentice I was telling you about. Oh, it didn't actually occur to me before, but I'm going to have to actually live with a girl while pretending to be one? I don't even speak the language. Hi. Hi. You shy or something? Something like that. Don't mind Charlie. She's too upfront for her own good. The girl cracks a mischievous smile, but says nothing. Are we gonna touch each other at nighttime at some point? Is that what's gonna happen? Play nicely, you two. I think you can both help each other in your studies. That's gonna happen, isn't it? You know, for a visual novel, I'm gonna say this right now, especially for like an LP of one, it is so hard playing it to be like, wow, I've only been playing for like 45 minutes. Oh, sorry, actually, it might not even be 45 minutes. I've been recording for 45 minutes. We might have actually been playing this game for like 43 minutes because of anything that starts at the beginning of the session. So, like, fuck. But, it, like, when I'm playing like a game like Until Dawn or something, like, obviously it's like, okay, well, the game's going by fast because I'm doing shit. If I'm playing like a Dark Souls, the game's going by because I'm doing shit. But doing this, I'm like, I look at the clock every now and then. I'm like, yeah, we're only like 46 minutes into the session, and I still have to fucking, you know, make it to like an hour long. I have to make it like an hour and 5 minutes long, actually, just in case of any type of cutting purposes, because I like to make my sessions about an hour to an hour and a half long. That's how long I like to record. It makes that way I can make one session last up to like about 4 to 6 days. because depending on how I cut it, like 10 to I usually cut videos from approximately 10 to 15 minute long videos, usually. Sometimes I go 20 minute long videos depending on how much shit happened in a video, or if there's just, you know, if it just works depending on the series. Like visual novels, 10 to 15 minutes. If there's a very long one, 20 minutes sometimes. Games like Until Dawn, like that's like a 20 to 30 minute videos. Dark Souls, I'm probably gonna boost that up to like 20 minute to 30 minute videos because there's so much to fucking post in that series. And I have another game I'm fucking playing, which I actually had to finish one more session up to beat the game. And that game I started recording in October. I had to beat that game still. Only one more session. Like, I have so much to do still. I need someone to help me edit videos. That'd be so much easier, but